usually, you know, you have lines to audition with. And so I was looking through the script going, wait a minute. It's like, how am I going to audition for this? And I called my agent and I was like, so what do they expect me to do? And they said, well, they just want you to come in the room as the character. And so I had about a week to think about what I wanted to do. So I developed this character over the course of that week. But